Okay, welcome everybody to another video. It's been a while. It's been quite a while actually. I think the last video that I released was before I went to assembly, and since then a lot of stuff happened at assembly, a lot of stuff happened. But well, I'm going to release a couple of new videos very, very soon, and want to talk about a bit of what happened at assembly, what happened after assembly, and new stuff. But the occasion for today's video is a little bit different because, as some of you might already know, I'm going to Las Vegas in roughly, I think it's 2 weeks. For the GSTL finals, I'll be casting with Wolf, and I will also be at the IPL 4 and cast for IPL a little bit. And just today, the IPL released a poll. They just published one where they want everyone to give their opinion on who should cast the finals. And amongst the people who are nominated, it's, by the way, Apollo and Total Biscuit, it's Painyuz and HD, Doa and Cat's Pajamas, and myself and Wolf. So yeah, if you guys haven't seen the poll yet, I included a link in the description, and it would be pretty cool if you could support us. It would be really nice. I would love to cast the finals with Wolf. I know that the chances are a little bit slim, as Apollo and Total Biscuit have a huge follower base, but it still would be really great to have a shot at casting the finals. So if you guys think that we are a worthy duo, in order to do so, it would be nice if you could support us. And you don't have to sign up for the poll, so all you have to do is check out the link and have a look there. Then you can cast your vote. Would be really great if you would just have a look. And yeah, that's basically it. So later on there will be another cast, and well, I promise that I try to release a few more videos in the near future. Not only StarCraft 2 casts, but I have some great videos from the Fnatic tournament that I just recently casted, where Leonog was casting a bit and got some shots from him. So I will definitely try to do that. Last week's just been a little bit crazy, way too much casting, but I try to turn it down a notch in order to have more time for videos and other stuff as well. That's basically it for today. Thanks guys for watching, and yeah, hope to see you soon. Bye bye.